Now we are going to discuss about the division of Raja. If you observe here, these are the three equivalent circles, and these all three equivalent circles are being divided into four equal parts. Each circle has been divided into four equal parts. Okay, and suppose if you have to calculate the fractional value, in order to represent this fractional value in numerical form, what is it? It is 1 by 4, right? And what about this shaded region? Then what is the fractional part of this shaded region? It is also 1 by 4. And what about this? Yes, it is also 1 by 4. Okay. Now, what is the fractional value of this whole shaded part of all these three circles? In order to calculate that, we need to just add all these fractions. We need to just add all these fractions, okay? Now, this 1 by 4 has been added thrice, right? So, it is 3 times of 1 by 4. Here, if you observe, whole number 3 is being multiplied with a fraction 1 by 4. So, what can be the way? It is the steps you need to follow whenever a whole number is multiplied with a fraction is always multiply the whole number with the numerator, okay? Numerator of the fraction. Now, the numerator of the fraction is 1, hence 3 multiplied with 1 divided by 4 is your resultant value. Okay, so 3 by 4 is the value of 3 multiplied with 1 by 4. Okay, now what is the value when 3 is multiplied with 1 by 6? It will be 3 into 1 divided by 6, okay, which is 1 by 2. 3 1 is 3 2 is. Okay, now what can be the value when 4 is multiplied with 2 by 8? What can be the value? It will be 4 into 2 by 8, which is 8 divided by 8, which is 1. Okay. So, in this pattern, the whole numbers are generally multiplied with fractions. The numerator of the fraction will be always multiplied with the whole number. Okay. This is all about the multiplication of fractions with whole numbers. Now, let us discuss the multiplication of fractions with another fraction. Okay.